that NDTV has a media institute in Delhi. Now, whenever we go out, we interact with other channels, there's always a need for young journalists who are well trained. Because none of the channels, they don't want to spend a lot of money and time and effort in training journalists. So NDTV Media Institute has its thing running, has a media institute running in Delhi. Now NDTV Worldwide has come together with IndiaCan to go to the regional centers, because regional media is very vibrant. Okay, they will need a lot of trained personnel, trained people. So we will go take our course, which is devised on what are the needs of the channels. We will train young journalists and they will go out and become good journalists, and they will, you know, reach the level where Rajdeep Barkha or no people like them have reached. Job opportunities are open everywhere. If you excel here, if you are top performing student, your internship might happen at NDTV, and you are really up to the class, which is, you know, which the class that is needed in a national channel. Of course, you can apply there, and there is a you know, a process of recruitment. If you are good enough, you will get a job in NDTV. Of course, these channels are going to survive. I mean, you know, I know there is a glut of channels in a state like, you know, AP, where there are 16 news channels and more are coming up. But that means that young students have more and more opportunities. These channels will survive at least for 5 years, for 10 years maybe. Okay? And then if you are good enough, you make a space in AP media, you move out, you go to national media. It all depends on what kind of passion the student has. If there is a will to excel and do very good, do well in this profession, you know, sky's the limit for them. If you have the passion for journalism, don't think of it as a profession, think of it as a vocation. Of course, it would help you to run your house, but sky's the limit for you if you have the passion. And each and every young journalist can become Rajdeep Barkha and Arnob. Nothing is stopping you, just tell the story which needs to be told. That's it. Be a watchdog to the society.